The arrival of Tony Stark. We're hoping he'll give us the reaction, his reaction to the latest attack. Mr. Stark. Anything else you can tell us?
Hey, Mr. Stark, when is somebody gonna kill this guy? Just saying. Is that what you want? Here's a little holiday greeting I've been wanting to send to the Mandarin. I just didn't know how to phrase it until now. My name is Tony Stark, and I'm not afraid of you. I know you're a coward. So I've decided that you just died, pal. I'm gonna come get the body. There's no politics here, it's just good old-fashioned revenge. There's no Pentagon, it's just you and me. And on the off chance you're a man, here's my home address. 10880 Malibu Point, 90265. I'll leave the door unlocked. That's what you wanted, right? Film me.
I've compiled a Mandarin database for you, sir. Drawn from SHIELD, FBI, and CIA intercepts. Initiating virtual crime scene reconstruction.
Okay. What do we got here? Name is an ancient Chinese war mantle meaning advisor to the king. South American insurgency tactics. Talks like a Baptist preacher. Lots of pageantry going on here, lots of theater. Close.
The heat from the blast was in excess of 3,000 degrees Celsius. Any subjects within 12.5 yards were vaporized instantly.
No bomb parts found in a 3-mile radius of the Chinese theater.
No, sir.
Talk to me, Happy. Any military victims?
Not according to public records, sir.
Bring up the thermogenic signatures again, factor in 3,000 degrees.
The Oracle Cloud has completed analysis. Accessing satellites and plotting the last 12 months of thermogenic occurrences now.
Take away everywhere that there's been a Mandarin attack. You sure that's not one of his?
It predates any known Mandarin attack. The incident was the use of a bomb to assist a suicide.
Bring her around.
The heat signature is remarkably similar. 3,000 degrees Celsius.
That's two military guys. Ever been to Tennessee, Jarvis?
Creating a flight plan for Tennessee.